Fond du Lac Fire Rescue was called to a home on the 600 block of County Road K for a fire that started in the basement. When crews arrived, they saw heavy smoke coming from the basement and were able to put it out. The fire did cause extensive damage to the basement, leaving a family of six without a home. Numerous cats were also found and safely evacuated from the home. Investigations continue to find out what sparked the fire.